汉室龙年逢。
咋治啊？
我操！我不知道啊。
你干嘛死人呢？
我操！
The violent tornado moved directly into downtown Shenxian, China's Shandong province, around 1300 hours UTC on July 11, 2021, causing catastrophic damage. The twister debarked hardwood, tossed cars, leveled a number of homes, and left several people injured. Shandong province in eastern China has been hit by many tornadoes. It was the largest tornado outbreak in more than a decade. At least 10 tornadoes were reported, of which at least 3 were violent. Another violent tornado razed entire forests to the ground and then moved directly to downtown Gatun. Another possible major tornado hit Bingzhou at midnight local time. This tornado destroyed manufactured houses, completely tore down reinforced concrete telephone poles and threw vehicles.